Today's procedure is Kangaroo Mother Care. As preparation for the baby, we need the baby to be in a napkin and we need a cotton, simple cotton sari. As preparation for the mother, we need to tell her that the baby will be put directly on the skin, that is on her breast, and she should, so that means under the blouse, and she should lower her pallu to this layer. Then she needs to take the middle of the saree and make a band. And the middle of the saree comes to the middle of the waist. That's the middle. So the remaining part of the saree, both the ends come over the shoulder into this middle band. She should sort of tighten it and make herself comfortable. This is the band where the baby's back will be. Then she should cross the saree in the front and take to the back and bring it again to the front. Take the baby and she should put it onto whichever side she wants the baby. It will be easier if she will put her hand from below and bring the baby down, slide the baby down. One leg going to the other side and the other leg, one to the right and one to the left, so that the baby is comfortable, into the initial band, and then adjust the baby's hands, one on either side. Once the mother and the baby are comfortable, then she should just see that this initial band is tightened a bit so that the baby doesn't slip through. And tie the first knot. Then she can adjust the whole thing and take the initial band and just pull over. So the baby is able to breathe and the baby is secure. The buttock is here, both legs on either side, the hands on either side. She can see her baby. Everything is tightened and then she takes the pallu which she has taken down initially and she can just cover her whole self and the baby with the pallu. Hands are free to do anything.